And we're live. Hi guys, John White here and back with another stream. So today we'll be playing a new game, as you can see, Familycurse. Last time we played, just a short recap, we played File Destined, an Unreal Engine 5 horror experience, which was quite nice with very positive reviews on Steam. But today we have a new game called Familycurse. And a couple of details in regards to the game, so let's see. This was actually another very positive reviews, as it seems, game with 93% of all time and 91% recent. So it, for me, this is good. I wanted to try it out as well. If the people are saying it's very positive, then of course we need to try it on the channel. And it was released actually this year in March 31st, so it's quite new. And it happens to be that this is a, so what the description says actually, it's a mystical horror game, first person with a frightening atmosphere. Immerse yourself in the intricate history of Crouse family and find out the terrible secret of the people who died in the cursed house. So apparently we have a cursed house. I'm really eager to see what's happening. But of course, without further ado, let's see what this game is all about. Going to the settings, we don't have much. And of course, because I have a 49-inch display, I have the black bars, you can't see it, but it's, I can see them. But for the ultimate experience, I tried it with the 2K resolution so you can see it properly. But as you can see on the screen, there is not much to choose. These are actually the basic, let's say, options. Shadows, chromatic aberration, volumetric light, SSO, and of course VSync all on. And for the controls, we only have movement, of course, interaction, inventory, which I think is the inventory, sit, run, camera zoom, as always on the right click. But I'm eager to see how the game is. And of course, I played it a couple of minutes just to properly set it up. So here we go. Short intro, and we have Unity Engine actually. It's quite nice. No tutorials. Okay. Ah, so Q is actually the inventory. Right click. I need to light the fire. And no brightness control, okay? House is cool enough, you need to find firewood and matches to light the fireplace. Okay. I don't have the key or code. Oh. Real pictures. I need the bear. There's not enough detail in there. Dear Mr. Blackwood, as agreed, I stopped by on Saturday to pick up the nursery, but I did not find them. Some rooms were locked. Tomorrow I will go to the morgue. I'm in your mother's personal belongings. I think the keys should be there. I'll contact you after lunch. No keys. What keys? And I took the note. Close to the journal. Save the planet. Ah, matches. I need those. I can open the doors. And I can run. Okay, that's nice. Let's see what's upstairs. Bathroom door is opened. I can't do much here. Laundry room, I guess. Not much to do. Nothing interactable. Is locked. Okay. This was locked. I saw some stairs. These go at front of the house. Okay. But then where should I go? This is locked. Ah. Okay, I can get out. Foggy. And I need the fuse. What? What's this? Language just changed on the Q button. Okay. So I'm guessing we need to find some wood for the fireplace. Thank you.
weird shadow.
What? Maybe here?
No.
The door is locked. I need the key. Of course I need it. Can I open this? Ah, firewood. Now I have firewood. Perfect. Can I open this door? Why is this door barred? The tool is needed. Okay, so I need to get it opened. Let's warm the house up. So, firewood and matches. Nice. Now we have heat. On? No. Oh, are you tired? Would you like to take a nap? Already? I barely did anything. No. But I think we should. Because I don't think I can do something without a nap. And I think that will trigger an action. Let's take a nap. Jesus, this is weird. What? Crying over the phone. Are you kidding me? No. Yeah. So where's the wood? I woke up in a haunted house. This, yeah. Thing is, I don't know what to do. Oh, I obviously need a tool. A bear code. Before. Let's go upstairs. Okay, this is open now. What? Why is the music playing here? was saved. Okay, then. What? What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Barney Edward Adams. Oh, this is so detailed. And so I need to get the box somehow. What the fuck? Why are you crying? Okay, so this changed. Wait. Too loud. Jesus. This is way too loud. Yeah, scare me. And you're weird. Okay. The door. In the painting. Yeah, yeah. I need the door. What the fuck? Candle doesn't run out, which is a good thing. So here is the door. Puzzle. What's this? Okay. This is random. What? Ha! Huh. Perfect. The bear.
Okay.
Game saved. Bear figurine. Now, I assume. Yeah. It's... Somebody needs to... Jesus Christ! What? Nice spot. But we got the fuse as well. Let's go downstairs with the bear. Here. Nice. Combination lock. This is the key. But I need the code as well now. So, but we have the fuse and we can put it outside. Game saved. Caution. Insert all four of them. This is in order. Complete the circuit. But apparently they're in order. So, you have light in the house now? What did that fuse do? I sleep? Oh, I can't. On? Okay. 4672. 4672. Nothing. So how do I know the combination? 4672 276. Do I press 2 7 6 4? No. I seen the picture somewhere, so maybe there's an order. I think upstairs.
the office.
Jesus Christ. Are you fucking kidding me? Battle until death.
Who?
Roman Oswald and Mark. Not Max. This open? Yeah. What? Where have I seen the picture? Maybe I didn't saw the pictures anywhere. And okay, they have ears. Okay, so 800, 900, 832. So it's 7, 4, 2, 6. No. Maybe it's the death. So this guy died 70, 51, 12, 50. So should be 7, 4, 6, 2, 4, 6. No. What the hell is the code? Seven, two, four, six. Yes. Six. So what was the order? 6, 7, 2. Decreasing years. Okay. Anything here? Doctor said treatment doesn't help. Lily, it's getting worse. I don't know what will help us. Try the lock. Four. Is there no forward? This looks like an actual picture. Photoshop, of course. Purification, right? Thank you. possessed? Disease, okay. She has a disease, but it's completely healthy. Whoa, yeah, she's possessed. The throat of mischief. Purification. Demon stuff. Another key. Basement key. I got the basement key, but where is the basement? Can't go through here. There are no other doors. Or I need a tool. Maybe this is the basement, but I need a tool. Or maybe it's the key from the door that we have here. Nobody here. What? I probably need to interact with that. Maybe this one. I have a key. Apparently not this one. Here? Maybe see. Where do I get this? So it's A to F. Maybe it's the guy's initials? Wait, so B-E-A. No. We need to find the initials somewhere. Lily Crouse.
Maybe upstairs? Well, if they perform the ritual here in this room. My father didn't leave me. I was hidden. What? Are there any initials here? No. A, B, E, maybe. Oh, Bia from Beatrice. That was a door opening cutscene. So, what should we do here? Crazy. I think that's the girl. So now we need to get to the basement. Perfect. It's not creepy at all. Another door cutscene. Okay.
Jesus Christ. Are you kidding me?
Let's go back. I inspect that thing. I need to put something here. Right? Maybe. Human parts. Nice. Let's get back.
But basement in a basement? What?
Kevin Wagner. Great.
A basement in a basement with a jail.
Someone's eating something here. Okay. Oh, I forgot this guy.
Terrible evil that lives in my daughter. We tried to perform a ritual of exorcism of the demon. He understood our plan and killed everyone except me. The demon kept me alive because he needed that one who will take care of him. I can't escape from his house. Okay. Mother's note. The ritual chamber.
Another
backyard door.
Okay.
Nice paintings.
We go here.
Storage with corpses.
Shape. Yes.
Why is this opened? That's not good. What? another house? And another key. Where will his father to miss was a big mistake. Astral world. Know what vibes this gives? Insidious vibes. I don't know if you guys saw the movie, but astral world, possession. Gives me insidious vibes. What? Go away, I don't want to. Upstairs. Of course I need to. And I need a combination. It's weird. And I don't have the cassette. Another. Are you kidding me? You just moved? Just stay there. Oh, this looks really real. Let's see.
I saw the symbol. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, again. So first, like a chalice. Okay. This one. Maybe I got it now, let's see. So this is okay. This. Game saved, of course. This is the place from the video. And the book that was knifed. Need to run. Chains are preventing me from getting this. This is not that. Okay. What? Jesus Christ! What the fuck? He's still coming. Shovel. Okay, I need to go around. He's there. Man, you're weird. And how do I cut the chains? Are you bugged now? Stay there. What am I missing? Man, you're ugly. No, you're coming. Great. Are you still coming? No. What am I missing? Shovel. Why do I have a shovel? I never went downstairs, that's true. You can get downstairs? What the f- Jesus Christ. Wow, okay. Yeah, fucking clock. Man, you're ugly. Why are you stopping? Oh, no.
I'm saved. Fuck. Great. And the piece from the door. I need something to put there. Again, the same doll? Aha. I need the proper key. What's this? So apparently there is a secret place. Okay. Let's get back then. No way, you're coming. Okay. Book. I need something to put here. This is not the way I came here, right? No. Let's see what's here. So there should be something here. Dig.
another key. Probably this is the key for the door. Can I get upstairs? Where's the ugly bastard? Bone. Of course they're colored. Changed. Oh, no way. What the fuck? Are these? Yeah, they're sealed. Accept, Lord, the blood of this family and come Earth to rule. We want that? I don't want that. What the hell are you? You're the demon? I need your heart. I need to get back. Phone. Now we're back. But where do I need to put the heart? In the ritual chamber in the other house. Okay.
other house or here? What the fuck? Can you come? Can you come right? No. So I need something from... Maybe the house? Maybe upstairs? The attic? No. Here. Of course, I need the battery. Let's get back to the freak. Thank you.
This is bigger. What the fuck? Snake. This key is S dollar sign. Okay. And the eye has chalice. Yes. Okay. The picture of the same pyramid. Was it here? No. Wait. He said parents. So it's this house. Okay. Where's the basement? Ah, ritual knife. Can I leave now, maybe? I have the knife. Yes, door is open. I said basement, right? Girl. What? Why? Okay. 6 months later.
Okay. So I think this is actually the in the normal days, right? That was it? Wow. So last time we had File Destined, which I assumed it's bigger. But I think it took me an hour and a half, I think, if I remember, to complete it. And apparently this was short as well. Okay, okay. That was short. But guys, thank you very much for being here. Thank you for watching. This was a short game, another short experience. Was quite nice. I mean, no AAA stuff, but I really enjoy, you know, these experience, even though they're short, and it was looking quite good, Unity engine. But of course, please also check the other videos, the other streams, if you didn't check them. Really grateful you're here and you check my content. Please also follow the channel if you like it, or if you're a horror fan like me, of course. And as always, I'm John White, and I'll see you next time.